David, we're looking ahead to Edinburgh Uni on Sunday. What kind of challenge are you expecting this weekend?
I think first and foremost we'll focus on us. I think obviously we've had a couple of games recently where we keep talking about learning, and we've had to learn because we realise there's areas that we should and could be doing better within it. So we'll very much focus on where we think we need to be better at. We'll focus on, we expect to have a decent amount of possession within the game. We'll focus on trying making sure that possession's got a purpose and we carry a threat to Edinburgh, obviously. But really being prepared to defend at the same time as well, because as the game turns over, which will happen at different points, we need to make sure our focus and concentration allows us to be in a position to go and regain, stop Edinburgh getting opportunities to go and hurt us in spaces that we might leave on the back of our attacks. So that's the way we'll build our focus around, and being respectful of the fact that Edinburgh have had decent results in recent weeks as well, and we have to be prepared for those moments where we have to defend situations that might happen really, really quickly.
And you said on Wednesday evening you were pleased with the reaction from the players in the Partick Thistle game. How important is it to take the positives from that heading into this weekend now?
Very much so. I think, obviously we're speaking at the Partick Thistle game, but I think we also have to reference, for the most part, the East Kilbride game, out with those moments where we lost focus and concentration. I think we have to make sure we take the bounce off the positive performance. I think the start of the game was important to us against Partick Thistle. We made them feel as if they were on the back foot quite early on. Obviously getting the goals early helps that as well. So we'll use that as our sort of base that we want to get to. And hopefully, as I say, we'll make sure that we're ruthless when we've got opportunities, but that has to be in both boxes. We've got to make sure our own box, when we have to defend, we are ruthless. We have to go man for man, we make that happen. We get that successful kind of first contact. If not, we back up second and third phase, which are probably just as challenging for us. But as I say, with the ball, we expect that our guys can control and dominate the possession, but it has to have a purpose. We want to make sure we carry a threat in the final third.